Bit dizzy. If the object of my desire indeed finds comfort in the arms of another woman, then I shall observe her enjoyment in it, and in watching, satisfy the lust that fills me. Oh, well, seems as though the guests are departing for the evening. Everyone will be much too busy to notice if I just depart for the private apartments of the Countess instead.
Madam Countess, you are so kind. But with two of us sharing a bed, we won't get a single moment's sleep.
You went to boarding school, yes? And surely you shared a bed with one of your many friends, right?
Yes, madam, but...
Then just imagine that I am one of your friends from boarding school.
Oh, Gamiani, starting again. What do I do now? I really don't know.
Faster.
I really don't know. I really don't know.
Faster now, faster now, faster now.
Of an ambush so cowardly.
forgive me, Countess. My passions overwhelmed me.
Surely you realize, monsieur, no woman could ever be pardoned of this weakness, this secret.
My dear Countess.
My home is Italy. To leave, even after the events that had transpired there. I never knew my parents and was raised by my aunt, a widow and a lover of God in her own way. Every day telling me that I must be wary of that entrance to Satan, for he longed to have me. But one day,
yes, you can.
I'm so ashamed. They seem to be new life flooding into me.
Describing my sensations. Thank you.
One night I fled the sanctum and found myself in a den of wickedness.
Oh!
to tear love's tender clasp away and rend it asunder.
Sweet innocent girl.
I told you.
Oh, Sophie! Sweet innocent girl.
I told you.